The Kingdom of Cambodia, Lee Youmeasmanit.
The International High School Art Festival presents this award to the representative arts of the Kingdom of Cambodia. Lee Youmeasmanit, in recognition of your artwork exhibited at the National Art Center, Tokyo, on the occasion of the 20th International High School Art Festival, 5th August 2020, Tokyo, Japan. Haruhisa Handa, the International Foundation for Arts and Culture Chairman, complain.
Hi, これです。
Okay.
はい、それでは、メダル。
Yeah, thank you.
This will be the medal.
So, well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Youmeasmanit, and I'm from Cambodia. First, I would like to say that I wish I could be there with you in Japan, but due to the COVID-19 outbreak, I am still here in Cambodia where I'm filming my video clip. I would like to say thank you to Dr. Haruhisa Handa and His Excellency Dr. Gavin Horn for giving me an opportunity and a chance. Second, I would like to say thank you to my teacher, family, and friends for always motivating me and supporting me to keep on chasing my dreams. I am here today because I have the best drawing out of all students that participated in the art competition. So my drawing is under the topic of the thinking of a new world order that wants to reflect the concept of preservation, security, peace, and harmony in the world. The alarming increase in natural disaster is due to the destruction of the environment and natural resources. The development brought by humans to the world through unwanted scientific production has negative impact to the whole community. I am strongly requesting to preserve the natural resources which will provide the peace and harmony to the world. Again, I wish I could be there with you in person, and I wish you all good luck and stay safe. Thank you all so much. Jumri Uya.
Hi.
Sasuga.
It is Southeast Asia TV. I think it's all of the TV stations that are supporting this initiative. It looks like a drama. And there was the flag of Cambodia, Kingdom of Cambodia as well.